My name is Chris Genovese, and I've been at FONA since 2013. My journey to FONA started after my junior year in college, where I was working on a degree in sports management at North Central. I started out as an intern in the lab and would work during my college breaks. After I graduated, I still didn't know what I wanted to do, so I ended up going back to FONA as a temp in their purchasing department. Even though my degree wasn't related, the skills and traits I ended up developing helped me get hired on full time. I learned about time management, fast and accurate communication, growing up as an individual, working in a team, problem solving, and emotional intelligence. In purchasing, the number one priority is to make sure we have everything needed in order for production to make flavors. This means we need to make sure all raw materials and all packaging supplies are ordered and that they deliver on time. We are also tasked with finding new raw materials and new suppliers so we can make new flavors or improve current ones. It is very rewarding when you find a raw material that will save the company money. And at times, finding a replacement for one item can save us over $100,000 a year. I love working in the flavor industry because you have a great sense of pride when you see a product on the shelf at a store and you know you worked on that project. I think a very important note for students to understand is that you may not find your dream job right after college, and you may not get promoted right away. What is important though, is to find a job and a company that allows you to do the things you enjoy. At FONA, this is true for me. I'm able to do the things I like, such as problem solving, learning, and working in a team to achieve a common goal. And I'm at a company that supports my love of sports, as I've had various teams such as softball, soccer. They also have a basketball court, volleyball court, and workout center on site. These are the things that are important to me as I build and develop my career.